G'day everyone, gonna have a look at how to deal with squad centers. So just going into a attack I did, and you can see that Demon here, I've tripped his squad center early, and immediately I can see that he's got very high level bikes. They're twice as fast as low level bikes, and they are lethal if you don't deal with them. So I bait them out with my squad center, which has a vanguard to make sure we get rid of traps, and I got two low level bikes in there. As soon as they start heading through the gap, and I'm sure there's no traps, I drop a stack of rebels. So the idea is, check the squad center early if it's embedded in the base and likely to pop mid-battle and ruin your day. Bring them out a long way out and start dealing with them while they're on their way to wherever you've put a reb or your squad center. And then throw a stack of rebs and maybe some bikes down to kill them fast. Also, because I've got so many rebs out, I put my Wookiees way out in front of them, because otherwise the mortars are going to take them out. So need the mortars to target your Wookiees, and then your Rebs can do a heap of damage when they come into the base and clear it out for you. So it's worth just watching that again slowly, step through it. I put one Reb down near the squad center, I bring it out by putting something in the very bottom corner. In this case I use my squad center, it could have been a Reb. The reason I used my squad center was because I saw that he had level 8 or 9 or 10 bikes. So they're definitely at least level 8, because they get a double speed boost from level 8 onwards. So I knew that I was dealing with... And I thought that I might have something dangerous in the squad center, because you can see his name is Black Demon, which means that he's started again. Anyone with colored names has started again. You can see the name on the top corner. I only got 96% on this attack because I threw everything down to make sure I got those bikes, which meant I didn't have one rebel over to go get that thing in the corner. But that's alright, I'm pretty sure this guy doesn't get many losses, so I'm happy to just walk away with a win and emptied his squad center. So that's how you bait out a squad center and deal with even very high level units. I'm level 4, my stuff in my squad center was level 2. And I took out his level 8 or 9 or 10 bikes. Here's my layout for defense. You can see my squad center here. The trip zone is set back so that it's not easy for them to bait it out. I mean, you've only got so many units, so you can't stop them. Droid hut down there in the bottom. And I'll run through a couple of defenses from my log. And you can see in here that I win almost every defense. And for the same reason Demon did, which is that I've played before, so I've got a tough layout in my squad center. I always keep some vanguards, which are awesome at low levels, and a couple of other things. Now have a look at this one. This guy deserves some kudos because he got a win against me. He threw out those Fey Riders, two of them, and these things are super fast, useless at high levels, so use them up. They're great at low levels, soak up damage. I probably wouldn't have used two, he did, that's alright. But they're fun to use because they're so fast. All my turrets are firing at that. But you can see my squad center is tripped now, and out comes a pilot, which is cleaning him up with X-Wing strikes, like that. And I also have vanguards, which are great against mech, and later on against infantry. And if you keep them in your squad center, they're also good for defense. So, kudos to you, High Moon. You got a win against a base that wasn't easy. Well done, mate. And now we'll just run through the base layout so that you can have a look at it. Something like this, which is spread out, slows down their attack. You can see my resources are spread around, and all my turrets are level 2. I'm winning stacks of defenses mainly because of this squad center's level 4, so I'm requesting troops. Don't use them much on attack, but use them for defense. And I'm currently sitting in Iron Rebels Beta, which we're using as a training academy. So if you'd like any help attacking, defending, or doing squad wars, feel free to come and pop by, stop in for a while, and we'll try and help you out if we can. Alright, let's have a look at a few more defenses. So in most of these defenses, my squad level was only level 3, you can see it upgrading there. And so 12 units, and for the 12 units I had 3 vanguards and 1 pilot. And they are simply awesome on defense, and if you need to use them, they're also quite handy on attack. They clear out traps, smash mech, and they take out big groups of infantry as well. So you can see here they're just making short work of all of the mechs first, that's what they target first. So mechanical units, tanks and heroes, and then they will go for the groups, and watch this, because they do splash damage, they take them out in one go. Brilliant. In comes the X-Wing, completely useless that time from the pilot, but can be very handy as well. Now the vanguards I'm using are only, most of the time they're level 4, sometimes up to level 6 from the guys that are sitting in the squad with me. The pilot varying from level 1 up to about level 7, some of the guys have them at high level. Some of these replays are a bit old because you don't get attacked that much when you're low level. Here we go, we'll look at one more. I might speed this up, I'll do some of it on 2 times until it gets interesting. Let's see where they're dropping. Okay, we're on the outside. Not really doing much. Here we go. Okay, it's going to take them a while to work their way in. And you can see that by just having a spread out base, using your walls spread out with no gaps in it, I'll just speed it up, it makes them attack from further out. It takes longer, it gives your defense longer to work, so once your squad center pops, it becomes very effective, and it has, generally your units are walking around over the top of walls, making them even harder to take out. So we'll slow it down here and have a look. You can see again, the vanguard's doing massive work, just clearing up the units so quickly, and it's almost impregnable unless they know what they're doing, unless they bait them out. And even then, the units that are in there, vanguards aren't that quick, they're slow to bait out, not like bikes coming charging out. It's very hard to deal with. My defense is very low, level 2, I'm a level 4, most of the guys attacking level 3, 4 or 5, and so far only 2 have got through the defenses, and I've just changed it slightly to make it tougher. So feel free to give this layout a try. I recommend vanguards very strongly for defense at low levels, so I recommend joining a squad early, see if you can find one with people who are, you know, a few levels above you, and the units will absolutely smash the attackers, especially if you've got a decent layout making it hard for them to attack. And most people attacking at low levels don't know what they're doing, and you can take advantage of that. Don't forget to subscribe for more content coming soon.